How are you feeling about that transition from second base to center field?
It's what I got to do. You know, it's all good, man. I'm just ready to help these guys win this year. And that's it. You know, bring it every day and be professional about it.
Hey, Dee, to go back a couple of months, when you packed your bag to go home after the season with the Marlins, did you think you would not be part of the process of staying with the Marlins?
Yeah, I had a pretty good idea, but, you know, it is what it is, to be honest, man. It's just, you know, it's just part of it, and, you know, you got to be professional. You know, it happens in this game. It's not my first time getting traded, so I'm good.